Okay, so because
Bon Jovi went over so big yesterday, I'm gonna do another one. Runaway. Hugh McDonald on bass once again. The late Frankie LaRocca on drums. And what I like about this one, it's the emphasis on the eighth notes. That to me is such an important thing for bass players. It's something that I think that I do pretty well. Better than many, anyway. A lot of guys could play faster than me, slap faster, tap faster, solo over giant steps. But if you call me to do a gig and you want somebody to pump eighth notes, I'm a good pick for that, along with Tom Semioli, the master of metal. Bass players, you better work on them.